So here's a great Tomatito Buleria Falseta. It's one of my favorite ones, and I've been playing this one forever. Protect the pinky mantra, which was actually taught to me a long time ago, and it's really been super helpful. The most important thing in protecting the pinky is bringing this knuckle as close to the fretboard as possible when you have to stretch. Because if you think about it, if I'm trying to reach from here, it's going to be a lot harder than if I bring my hand up to where the pinky needs to be. So I'm doing everything I can with my hand to put my pinky where it needs to be, so I'm not stretching even more than I have to. So that way, when I get to places like this, it's not that big of a stretch. The other thing is, practice actually opening your palm, right? Not so much thinking about the fingers doing this, but the palm opening up this way, really, really helpful, at least for me. So you relax the palm, you open it up, and then you bring the knuckle as close as you can, and that really helps with these stretches. We've gotten up to here. And now, right, that's just P, P, I, M, A. Now we're back into sort of more familiar alzapua-y territory.